Hey guys, I am the Gaming Grizzly and welcome back to Gangster New Orleans. And look at this, I just finished a little tennis match here at my tennis court and I have to prepare some drinks and the music for tonight's ladies' night because I'm gonna party the whole night. And therefore we have to do a little bit more preparation, so let's get into my nightclub here. Look at this, it's daytime and we have to do a lot of stuff. Tables are already ready. Okay, here's also everything set. Okay, so let's get down and wait. What is this? What? I cannot remember that I parked the tractor right here. What is this? What is this? Why is there a tractor? Okay. Come on, what's going on? Oh, there's a little note. Synex was here. Watch my video. Okay, I guess I have to watch the video first.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Synex playing Gangster New Orleans. And guys, welcome to New Orleans Live. Oh. Oh my god. We are
no
destroying
way.
The pool and the seats.
What?
Now. Look at the seats.
Why would you do this? Oh, Synex, what's wrong? I thought we are friends. Okay, so now first I have to destroy this awful tractor right here. Come on, go away. Okay, so now it's nice again. And now I have to get to my car. Where's my white bag? Come on. Okay, I parked it over there. And get my revenge. What the hell, Synex? What? Is wrong with you? So let's get to his mansion. I know the way exactly. Oh, come on, get away. What are you doing? I still cannot drive a car properly. What the hell, Synex? What were you thinking? No way, I drove the wrong way. Seems like I cannot remember the way. Okay, it's down there, down the road.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, so I guess here I'm right. Yes, and the door is even open, but you know what? Fuck the open doors. We're gonna destroy the whole fence right here. Go away! I want to destroy the fence! Go away! Please. Okay, so look at this. Yes, 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 yes. Destroying the whole fence. Awesome. And what else do we have here? Oh, this is your little garden where you gonna party hard, where you go get some guests and say, let's do a little bit party, let's do a little barbecue or whatever. You won't do a barbecue for the next few days. Freaking flowers, look at the flowers. Pa! Fuck you, flowers. Fuck you, little tree. Awesome. Great. Did I destroy everything? Yes, this little thing up here. Let's just jump again. Okay, another try. Yes, I hit it. But it's still there. It is still there. Give it another try. It disappeared? Here we are, look at those lamps going down. Pretty dark in here when I killed all the lamps. Come on, destroy this one. Yes, that was epic. Go away. Yes, okay, let's destroy those freaking lamps. Oh yes. Yes, yes, yes. Going down and the trees, falling trees. So what is this? It's a little belt. Come on, I want to destroy you. Seems like I need a little help right here with the freaking belt. Okay, so what do we have here? Another arc? I don't know, why do you need all those arcs, Synex? I will help you out, I will destroy the most. arcs and trees. Who needs trees? The trees makes a headstand. Perfect. And this bank. You know, Synex will not sit on this bank for the next few days. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Awesome. Oh, and I remember he pissed in my freaking fountain. So I'm gonna do the freaking same. Oh my god. Okay, that's just awful. Let's get away from here. What are you doing here, huh? Get away too. Oh, he disappeared. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's get the car into the mansion. Because... Oh no. Look at this, the doors are too small. Your freaking entrance is too small. No way, come on. So, I guess I have to destroy my white bag. Never mind, I have enough money to buy another one. A little explosion right in front of your mansion. So, this is your mansion. It's pretty sweet, I have to admit. It's pretty cool. But let's see. Okay, there's your little garage, your indoor garage. So, we're gonna bring your freaking bike to an explosion. That's how we play the piano. So here we are into your freaking mansion, driving with my awesome quad. And it seems like... Come on! The mansion is so small, I can't even turn around with my quad. And I can't destroy anything. I can't destroy the doors. Let me try to hit the chairs. Everything is glued to the floor. It's like he knew that I would come. Look at this. Okay, let me destroy the chairs. At least I can destroy the freaking chairs. Come on, I'm stuck again. Let me just turn around here. Please. Come on. No, the freaking door. No, what's happening? Get back and forth. Back and forth. Get back and forth. Get back. Oh, come on, just let me turn around. I don't have enough space in your little mansion. Synex, next time please make the rooms a little bit bigger, yeah? That would be awesome.
Thank you very much.
Okay, come on, get away. Please. Please. He glued everything together. I swear to God, he knew that I would come. Let me shoot it. Okay, then never mind. I'm gonna bring the quad to an explosion. Oh, I hit myself a little bit. Look at this, nothing special in here. Okay, guys, I just opened his safe and it's empty. There was exactly $1 in it. One freaking dollar. What the hell? Synex, are you broke? Are you freaking broke? Just give me a call if you need a few bucks. Oh, look at this. It's another safe and it's also empty. I really like the amount of books that you have in your bookshelves. Because that must mean that you are a pretty smart guy. But still you are poor like... A church mouse. Poor like a church mouse, yes. That's at least how we say it in Germany. Let's get down here. Nothing to get here. What? What? That was an awesome backflip inside of the ground. What? Okay, he glued everything together, so I guess I have to get a little bit help again. So let's see what I can do here. Okay, let's just get away from here. I ordered a new wild bag, so just get home. Just in time to start the ladies' night. I know the fastest way. What? Oh. Don't hit the gas station. Yes, I know the fastest way how to get to my nightclub. It's by using the helicopter. And here we are. Oh, look at the sunset. Like the helicopter's always already waiting for me. And let's fly home. Time to get back home, Grizzly. And here we are. At the Canaturf owner, Grizzly, of course, it's my home. So, ladies' night for tonight is already announced. So, let's get to the heliport. Land the helicopter right here. Come on, let me get out of it. Stay. Okay, nice. You will stay there. And I'm going to start the party. Whoa! Ah, nice jump. Okay, so here we are. And we are ready to start the party. So, the bar is open, guys. That's it of today's video. It was my revenge of the home invasion by Cynex. And I hope you liked it. If so, leave a thumb up. Also, leave a comment in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, leave a sub to the Gaming Grizzly down there somewhere. And go watch another video over there. Check them out. They're also pretty cool.